Good morning, everybody. Myself, Mrs. Kishori Sutar, working as Assistant Professor in Department of Pharmaceutics. Today, we will be preparing microspheres, which are encapsulated vehicles used for controlled and sustained release phenomena. So, as we are studying about microspheres, these are vesicular drug deliveries or embedded into the core and coat method, which are used to target various diseases. Microspheres are a method of encapsulations which can be used for treating various types of infectious disease, maybe for topical application and also for in vivo and in vitro purposes. Microspheres can be prepared by various methods. So today we will be preparing them by using solvent evaporation method, which can be economical and also can be used for commercialization method. These microspheres are prepared by using the various ingredients. So first we will be using ciprofloxacin as a drug, which is used as an antibiotic and is active against killing most of the gram-positive and gram-negative microorganisms. We are going to use polymers of two grades. One is ethyl cellulose and the another one is HPMC. Ethyl cellulose is a pH-specific polymer, and HPMC is used to control and sustain the release of the dosage form. Then we are using acetone as a solvent, which is used to dissolve both the polymers. The drug along with HPMC and ethyl cellulose will be dissolved in 10 ml of acetone and it will be stirred on a magnetic stirrer. So let's start with the procedure. So I have kept a bead and taken 10 ml of acetone. We are just going to on the button. The weight quantity of the drug will be dissolved pinch by pinch in 10 ml of acetone. The rotations are adjusted to 500 rotations per minute. After the drug, we will be adding HPMC polymer in smaller quantities with continuous stirring. We can also increase the speed up to 600 rotations per minute. The weighed quantity of ethyl cellulose, that is 50 mg, along with 50 mg of HPMC and 250 mg of the drug will be added and dissolved in 20 ml of acetone. So here we are seeing that we are getting a homogenized mixture of the two polymers and the drug. HPMC and ethyl cellulose will start embedding the drug in its core. So the core is to coat ratio is 1:2, wherein 250 mg of the drug has been taken along with 500 mg of HPMC and ethyl cellulose. So this is the A part of the preparation, wherein we have dissolved our ingredients in acetone, which is used as an organic solvent. Now coming forward, we have a propeller which has been installed. I have taken around 100 ml of glycerol in a beaker and have set the rotations and stirred, and the stirrer is set on. So now when the glycerol has been stirred at a particular speed and when the acetone has already dissolved the polymer and the drug, we have to stop the magnetic stirrer, remove the bead, syringe has been used wherein the quantity of acetone along with the polymer is been filled into the syringe. So this is done by injection method, and the solvent that is used here, acetone, will start getting evaporatized as we are stirring the surfactant that we are using here. So in this method, we are going to add drop by drop of the drug and polymer mixture, and because of the high speed that we are using, the solvent acetone will get evaporated. After the particular time interval, for about half an hour, we get discrete spherical microspheres which get settled at the base. Then we have to just filter them by using Wattmann filter paper and discrete free-flowing oval microspheres can be dried in hot air oven, and then their evaluation characteristics such as the flow properties, entrapment efficiency will be calculated. The drill entrapment efficiency gives us an idea about what quantity or the concentration of the drug that is getting encapsulated into the discrete microspheres. So here we can see that we are adding drop by drop quantities of drug which is already embedded into the coat by using HPMC and ethyl cellulose. The stirring process is continued for about 1 hour. After that, we need to filter it, which gives us free-flowing discrete microspheres. Thank you.